water blader here. Today we'll be battling the 2-limit brick base. And looks like Helios and Hyper are going to battle. So you guys, the 1-limit brick bay to reach 10 points will win. And when a bay reaches 5 points or any of these bays or either, we will remove the Z or X part. So you guys, Avra Blader, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go shoot! Looks like it's a tie. I thought it was Helios. 3, 2, 1, go shoot! Looks like Helios won! 3, 2, 1, go shoot! Looks like Helios won. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Looks like Hyperion. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Helios won! 3, 2, 1, go shoot! Helios having a score streak. 3, 2, 1, go shoot! Helios still won! Okay guys, I just removed the Z plate, and because Hyperion's X plate is stuck to the XC dash, we broke it, but we made it real. Because on the review I said yesterday, I said that the driver is free spinning a bit, but now it is not spinning. So we just broke it, but instead we just made it like the Takara Tomy of the part. So big brain. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Like Helios still won. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. And looks like Hyperion won. So guys, we're gonna switch to the small stadium. 3, 2, 1, good shot. Looks like Helio still won. 3, 2, 1, go shoot! And it looks like it's a tie. 3, 2, 1, go shoot! Looks like Helios is wrecking Hyperion. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, looks like you stuck on the editor cover. I think using the limit break system. That's how it recovers. It looks like it's still a tie. Putting up a fight. It's Guardian Baseball. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Looks like Helios won. Thank you guys for watching, like and subscribe. Stay safe, bladers. After a bladder.